the finest child slave labor for Victoria Chase.